Two performances tonight, lads. How do you think it went?
Good. Brilliant, actually.
I would have turned around for us.
Yes, I think you will attend all across the board.
If we were auditioning, I would definitely.
How much did he let you know about what you were in for, I guess?
He says a bit of this, a little bit of that.
We don't tend to pay much attention to what he says.
You know, last time he was here, we went through his phone and we checked his Google search history. And in the last 10, he was just Googling the lyrics to your songs.
What?
He'd done
a lot of songs to learn, mate, you know?
Yeah.
Mate, I know the lyrics more than you and I don't even sing.
Last time we did as well, we called Paul O'Grady off your phone and he didn't answer. No. We left him a message. Have you got back to him? And is that Susan Boyle collaboration happening?
Well, he left me a voicemail.
He was like, that's great, mate. We'll properly do that. That's fine.
Me too. Can't wait to hear it. Oh, it's so exciting.
So what's happened? Really Where is it?
Well,
did you do as I said? Ring him back and apologise and say it was a joke?
Well, I texted him.
That's a no. That's a definite no. I'm not right.
I did actually text him. And he didn't get back to me.
It's very appropriate that you guys are standing there and he's just over here.
Disappointed faces.
I'm feeling a division. Are you working on a sixth album at the moment, are you?
Yeah. Yeah. We're just about to go on tour, tour in a couple of weeks, and then after tour we're recording album six.
Is it all done and dusted? Have you?
We've been writing, but I think we'll continue writing through the tour and then bush it out in June, July.
You got a what?
Go on. I'm going to play with this.
Yeah, okay,
what is it? Got slippy shoes on.
You got slippy shoes on?
Yeah, he's slipping off, yeah.
Yeah.
Carry your damage. Okay.
Small demo.
The mic guy is literally...
Well done.
I'm not even looking him in the eye.
But you got under and you slid.
4.9.
There was definite sliding action on
falling
your
falling on the ass probably wasn't.
That's not acceptable.
Different shoes though, so you have got an excuse. Yeah.
That is true.
But once you're in the red arrows, you get these.
How are you feeling about Team Keane? I mean, have you seen the progression?
Shane's come on a lot.
And so has Kelly's belly.
Yeah, Kelly's belly. I was shocked about that.
Quite weird because Danny was last here 9 months ago, wasn't it? Yeah. I think you were last in.
Yeah, 9 months ago.
And Ray was amazing last week.
Yeah, he was.
With his teardrop. And
do you think Team Keane might actually have a winner?
I think, yeah, potentially Ray. For me, the winners are Ray, Shannon and Wayne.
Yeah.
I'd love Ray to win. Because Ray's a nice guy and we spent a lot of time together.
Is there anyone you didn't spend time with?
What I liked about Ray though is he was willing to try different things and he's become an artist, you know. He's
willing to try different things?
Yeah.
I think we've learned.
Artistically. I mean, we were TV gold before these boys came in, weren't
we? Just let them have their moment.
Okay. We've got a choice.
Cut.
We're on the voice.
Cut.
Yeah, well, don't cut, because this man's about to shut this thing down.